Hello, this is Annie D. from anniesimplelife.blogspot.com. Today I'm going to show you how to do a raw vegan slaw recipe. So first, we're going to start with the ingredients. So we have one head of chopped cabbage. Just going to put that in our bowl here. And you can use the shredded cabbage that comes in the bags. That's just fine. And to that, we're going to add three stalks of celery. So you want to make sure you cut off your ends, always, of your celery. And then we're just going to roughly chop it. Once you have all three of your stalks of celery chopped, you'll add them to your bowl. Give it a good mix in. And then you will add two small onions, or you can add one larger onion, chopped. So you're going to cut off your two ends here. And you just want to make a rough chop. So I like to slice it down the middle. And give it a good slice here. Again, roughly chopped. You want the salad to be crunchy. And you want to make sure that the onions disperse all of its flavor. For the sake of time, I'm not going to chop the other one, just to give you an idea here. So as soon as you have your onions, then you'll want to mix those into your bowl as well. And the last two ingredients are pretty non-traditional slaw salad recipe ingredients. The first one is 3/4 cup of raisins. So you're just going to disperse those into your salad. Get them nice and even in there. You can always add more if you want more. I like raisins, so I typically add a few more at the end of the recipe anyway. And then you want to add 1 cup of coarsely chopped walnuts. Add that to your salad. Give it a good toss. And your salad is ready to go. So as far as the dressing that goes on top of this, very simple recipe. I like to use this dressing recipe on lots of different types of salads. What you're going to do is you're going to pour in 1/2 cup of any oil of your choice. I'm using extra virgin olive oil. You just want 1/2 cup, any type of oil. Doesn't really matter what kind. You can always use a little less if you need a little less. I typically go a little bit less, just under 1/2 cup. And then you want 1/2 cup of vinegar, whatever type of vinegar you want to use. I'm using apple cider vinegar. Equal parts vinegar and oil. So if you used a little bit of less oil, use a little bit less vinegar. Whatever you want to do. This is up to your own personal preference and your own taste. Then you want 1/3 cup, so just a little bit less than what you used of your oil and your vinegar, of a sweetener of some sort. So if you want to make it a vegan recipe, you can use just regular raw sugar. If that doesn't matter to you, if you're vegetarian or whatever, I prefer to use honey. So I'm going to squeeze in, I'm just going to eyeball 1/3 cup of honey. That's about it right there. And then you want to add in 1 1/2 teaspoons of salt. I'm using coarse sea salt. Sprinkle that in. And then you want to add 1 1/2 teaspoons of dry mustard. And just sprinkle that in. I typically like to wait until about an hour ahead of time before serving to mix in the dressing with your slaw recipe. I wouldn't wait any less than that because it does wilt the lettuce, the cabbage, just a little bit, just enough to make it pretty palatable. So about an hour ahead of time, mix up your dressing. Pour it on your salad, give it a good mix, and you'll have a great, nice summer seasonal salad. Thank you for joining me today. This has been Annie D. from anniesimplelife.blogspot.com. Come back and see me real soon.